What's good, Detroit? It's your man, Ha-Ha Davis. I don't know if y'all can see me. I'm a little dark-skinned, but it's love. Y'all need to find me. What's good, Detroit? I ain't going to be here that much longer, big fella. Y'all better come find me now, big fella. Straight comedy.
All comedy.
Okay. Straight comedy coming. We going to do it.
What's good, Detroit? We're down here at PV Lounge for Fireworks. Fireworks. We got Tattoo Man Page with us finally.
What's up? What's up? What's up?
Okay, they don't put up. They don't put the Wendy Williams shoe cam on me and shit. Lord,
the shoe cam.
Oh.
Oh man. So get. Silly. Wait, what? Did you get my shoe work too? Hold on. Wait. Hold up. Okay, you saw. You saw that? Yes. Don't come too close.
In Fireworks, my role was more of a serious role.
Are you serious?
I didn't do too much comedy. I did more so acting than comedy, opposed to comedy. Yeah.
Okay, so how was that? Did you like that?
I loved it because I want to show my versatility. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, I feel you.
Opportunity to show both sides of what I can do, you know?
So how was it working with everybody, like Ha-Ha Davis and...
Oh, man, the chemistry is already there because we've been working together before the movie. You know what I'm saying? We all been tight before this movie even occurred, so it was just like being at home.
So was his role serious too, or was he funny? Like, what did he do?
He was funny.
So he got to stay funny. He remained
the
character.
Yeah,
okay.
He remained funny.
But we got something new from Tattoo Man Page, though.
Yeah.
Okay, so that was great. When you coming on the show? Because we've been trying to find you forever now.
I'm probably coming to the show next week, right?
Next week? Y'all heard it here first.
What's good, Detroit? We standing out here with Jackpot. What's going on with you?
What's going on? Well, we out here, Fireworks, the movie. Okay. Jackpot of Jewels, I'm like one of the stars, you know what I mean?
Okay, so what type of role you playing in this movie?
I'm like a rapper, you know what I'm saying? I'm like the coldest rapper in the world, you know what I'm saying? My fireworks be going crazy, you know what I'm saying? I'm like the 4th of July king, basically, you know what I'm saying? Like,
this is the man of the hour, Mr. Tim McCall right here. And Jay Will right here.
This is my son.
We standing outside of the souped up Captain J's right now. About to get it in. It's all type of catfish nuggets and everything going on. It's fireworks. It ain't no fireworks out here. And the fireworks been passed a long time ago. But that's the name of the movie, so that's what we doing right now. Hey. I never realized I'd take care of myself. So my dad, Tim, had been doing a good job. You know what I'm saying? He put me in a movie. You know what I'm saying? Look at his goatee, though. I want everybody to see. It's very fine because he only got a little bit of facial hair right there. But the barber really got in there with the razor and made it connect. You see it? Look at it. He really looked like a gangster today. He don't know how to do his hanky. But other than that, you know what I'm saying? Good guy.
What's good, Detroit? We here with Kamal Smith.
What's good, Detroit? Oh, my bad. Go ahead.
No, go ahead. What's good, Detroit? You heard him? Okay. What's good is this Fireworks
Thank
movie.
You.
It was dope. You
Thank
did really
you.
Awesome. You
Thank
brought
you so
everybody
much.
Out. How you feel about the turnout?
First of all, the turnout was magnificent. Definitely wasn't me. It was the city. It was Tim McCall, the one who put this all together, man. So I'm just happy. He called me and hired me as the director and writer and actor on the thing. Yeah.
We got Tierra McGee here, assistant director. What's up, Tierra?
Everything. Fireworks, the movie. Make sure y'all check it out. We got to focus on this. We focusing on this right now. We got to make sure the whole city see this. I want the whole city. I want the whole, you know, the whole world. Let's do it.
Hi, who are you, beautiful? Say who you are.
My name is LaShayla Hood, and I play the daughter of Uncle Mike.
We here with the man of the hour himself, the one that shot Fireworks movie. Why don't you introduce yourself?
What's good? Yo, it's T. Rich right here.
Tell us, man, how long did it actually take to create this film?
Man, it took like, bruh.
When you say bruh, that means it took a while.
Yeah, you know, over a month, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Then edited it along the way, and then towards the end, that was a really crunch time, you know, no sleep days, you know what I'm saying? So.
Okay.
I don't know, man. It took a long bunch of hours, man. That's okay. All I can say.
1, 2, 3. What's good, Detroit?
How at your boys.
Fireworks.
Today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. I keep having the same. think that I just realized what it means.